The whole earth may be sucked into hell, and you want my help because your girlfriend's a big hoe?
Oh, dear. Is the enormous hole on it, say?
Oh. This tall Dr. Forehead.
I think Captain Cardboard.
Captain Forehead was feeling a little less special.
And you with Harmony. Why'd you lose a bet? Hey!
Face it, white bread. Buffy's got a type and you're not it.
What's with him?
Harmony. Harmony has minions.
Say, let's have a look at the new boy.
Hi, I'm Parker.
Did you let everybody out when your girlfriend fits in an ashtray? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about your ex-bed. I'm talking about putting him on the bloody ground.
Oh, I get it. You just don't like you did the rescuing, that's all. Wishing I was your boyfriend, what's his height? Oh, wait, he's gone off.
I'm sorry. It's just Harmony.
Nothing like Angel.
Angel's dull as a table lamp, and we have very different coloring.
Poor dainty Richard can't take a joke.
We do not joke about eating people in this house. Excuse us.
Did come here to kill you.
And I'm not going to let it end up with a jerk like the Immortal. Or you.
We've met, Harmony, you half-wit.
Well, I think the guys with the pointy swords can have fun.
Though they always.
Now you're back making googly eyes at each other like nothing happened. Makes me want to heave.